Suspension of the governor of the CBN from office is not a surprise, as his tenure was way beyond monetary policy. But confirmation by the DSS that Governor Emefiele is in its custody comes as a shock. The statutory role of the DSS is internal security, and one shudder to think what role the DSS will play in this matter. The rule of law says it all. Can the relevant agency responsible for the Governor Emefiele step forward? But this excludes the DSS unless this has security implications.